First of all, thank you for inviting us and having us here. It feels really great. So I'm Magnus from One Reality, and my friend Anders is here from Romerant. Together we will tell you a little bit about our platform called TwinSight and what it can do for safety, efficiency, and sustainability in the construction industry.
We built this platform called TwinSight. And TwinSight is a virtual world of construction sites, or kind of a digital hub, basically, where people and businesses are to coexist, basically.
Call it a
piazza to find possibilities to improve the construction industry.
So a year and a half ago, we did a pre-study, actually, and you see all these brands up here. We found out that different organizations, entrepreneurs, the UN, different city development projects, different consultancy firms, they all seem to land in a very strong need for safety and also efficiency and sustainability. We also found that big brands that you have seen here today are using interactive media and immersive media already because it's so efficient.
Yeah. And this picture is basically to just emphasize that so many companies and parts of the construction industry are really, really pushing safety and business efficiency and sustainability. And we think that our platform might be a way of actually sorting things out. Yeah.
And also part about digitalization, you've seen this before, it's like a pie chart that we have put together. But digitalization, you know, we digitalize our processes to become more efficient. And as you can see, we have chosen those parts for our project. But we want to show here that we see it as a part of the overall digitalization in society.
So, TwinSight, we decided to kind of create like an open platform. As I said, like a virtual world of construction sites. Our aim with this platform is actually to work with education and communication and also innovation around what we call the temporary factory. We like to see it as some kind of a base for a virtual infrastructure or digital infrastructure for several companies to kind of coexist. The TwinSight platform will very soon be ready for global download, which will be free to use. It will be free to use, but we have some parts of it, like training, what do you call it? Forgot the word.
Training modules?
But yeah, educational modules, basically, that will come with a fee. So we have some kind of eye on the same business model as
Fortnite,
which has shown to be quite successful, basically.
So we talk about training. Here is an example. You know, we have a part of TwinSight is a concrete room, and in the concrete room you use concrete cutters and other tools. As a result, you get silica dust. Silica dust is invisible. It's very dangerous to inhale day after day. You can end up with COPD and other horrible things. But not only are you in a typical building environment, you also get to learn about the inside in the body. So what we do is that we take the users on a trip down into all the way down through the airways to the alveoli. And inside there, you get to understand what silica dust does to your physiology. And then you get motivated to protect yourself.
Exactly, and what we see now is actually a short film clip.
It's not a live demo.
Come again?
It's not a live demo, right?
No, exactly. we kind of crossed that out. No, but what you see here is actually a part of this generic construction site, and we'll also very soon see and hear something from the training
The pulmonary alveoli are covered by small blood vessels called capillaries. Blood that is poor in oxygen flows through the capillaries in order to be enriched with oxygen from the air that is inhaled. A fibrous scar tissue is formed where the silica crystals are encapsulated, which leads to an impairment in the gas exchange.
Exactly, and what Magnus mentioned is that this, our aim with this is to really create a feeling for this guy, for example, like medical information that is crucial for him to make the right choices. One really important thing for us and our customers is our ability to actually bring the training to them. So we fitted these construction huts with the VR equipment, take it to the customer. Instead of sending the whole company to a training facility for half a day, these guys book slot times, like with the dentist. So we can do a lot of training with a minimum effect on their daily lives, basically.
And not only the co-workers that are hands-on, we see that the entrepreneurs, they want to educate all of the people, administration and so on. So it's all happening now. And as Anders says, it's very efficient. 1 hour and you're ready. And you end up doing a test. So within an hour, you get your certificate and you can continue with your project.
And just like everyone else here who's presented, we work together with a lot of good people. We've not worked a lot with the kind of digital Autodesks or these kinds of people, but people down to earth with muddy boots, like the people at NCC or Alimak or DSP. We're also working with the construction federations and stuff like that, which shows a great interest in this.
And coming steps, download globally, we follow the technology, it's going to be easier and easier to become a user, and now we're establish in the UK. We're going to offer the education here as well. So please come and talk to us afterwards.
Great. That's it. 3 seconds to go.
Thank you.
Thank you.